Hey, yeah, like I said, I'm a nerd fella, man. Shit jump off.
Shit.
I ain't got time to be talking to you, arguing with you. You said something nasty, you need to be looking dead. Don't say something nasty and be looking off. I'm gonna get you. Soon as you turn your eye to the left or the right, talking to your best friend, you fucked me 2 seconds ago. I'm gonna fuck you up. I don't wanna fuck you up. Only thing to you not being dead is God. So say your prayers tonight. Cause I'm kind of schizophrenic. I be standing there numb as hell and you scream. I stab hell out you. I'm nervous. I don't mean to stab you, but it just happens. Don't be fucking around. Shit like that happening. Just real life. Don't scream around me. You might be stabbed, shot. You gonna get fucked up one way or the other. So when you're around me, I'm schizophrenic. Don't be hollering loud. I don't know what I might do. A nerd might move the wrong way. And you happen to be the motherfucker that screamed. You don't mean no harm. But shit happens. Don't scream. You might get fucked up. I'm schizophrenic. And don't forget that. And hey, I'm kind of schizophrenic on a job too. Now I come to a job and find out you snitching. Hell, you might snitch on me. And somebody tell me you a snitch. First thing I think about is myself.
The history of the West.
Well, if I do something, I ain't got no business on for about sitting around you. You might go back and tell. But if you tell it, your ass is going down to the damn 24 by 24 giant to the soup kitchen. And you don't want to go to the soup kitchen.
But they encounter
get 2 meals a day and an ass whooping. Don't worry
about
it. And don't let me find out. Because if I find out, you get the 2 meals a day and an ass whooping. And you don't need that. That wasn't in the penitentiary. Well, I check on you regularly. I bring you shit when you ain't hungry. Just to whoop your ass.